ده ثالث عظمة هندرسها اللي هي الهيومرس. This is the arm bone، بيقولوا عليها العظمة اللي موجودة في الارم اللي بيمتد من أول الشولدر لحد الالبو جوينت. الهيومرس also long bone. احنا قلنا قبل كده ان الكلافيكل long bone والسكابولا فلات، وديت الهيومرس long bone. So it consists of two ends and shaft. This is called upper end and this is the lower end, and you have here the shaft. If we look to the upper end, we have, this is called head of the humerus. Head of the humerus. We have here, this is the called anatomical neck. Anatomical neck. So this is the head and this is the anatomical neck. Here we have what's called surgical neck. So I am catching now the surgical neck. We have two elevations here. This is number one, called the lesser tuberosity, or in some books, lesser tubercle. And this larger one called greater tuberosity. So we have lesser tuberosity and greater tuberosity. And a groove in between called intertubercular groove or bicipital groove. This groove has medial lip, lateral lip, and floor. يبقى البايسيبيتال جروف ده له ميديال ليب شفه ناحيه جوه، لاترال ليب، وبعدين وما بينهما فلور اوف بايسيبيتال جروف. This is the greater tuberosity. If we look to the greater tuberosity like this, we have here smooth impression like this. This is the second one and third one. Upper, middle, and lower impressions, because the bone is like this in my body. So again, this is called upper, middle, lower impression of the greater tuberosity of the humerus. If we descend to the shaft, we have here, this is the lateral lip of bicipital groove. If you descend, you will find what's called deltoid tuberosity. Deltoid tuberosity. Behind the deltoid tuberosity, we have this groove, which is called spiral groove. Spiral groove. Here, in some bones, we will find this is a foramen here. This foramen is called nutrient foramen. Nutrient foramen, through which passes an nutrient artery, branch from brachial artery that supplies the humerus itself. We will descend now to the lower end. If we look to the lower end, we will find, number one, this is called medial supracondylar ridge or line. This is called the medial epicondyle. This is the lateral supracondylar ridge. Lateral epicondyle. So we have two epicondyles, medial, which is more prominent, هو اللي بارز أكتر, with a lateral epicondyle. Lateral supracondylar ridge or line. Medial supracondylar ridge or line. فاضل لنا هنا أربع أسماء. ده فصة اسمها كورونويد فصة. كورونويد فصة. وهنا المنطقة اللي تحتها اسمها تروكليا. This is كورونويد فصة and this is the تروكليا. Radial فصة and this is called capitulum. So we have, this is the medial epicondyle, medial supracondylar ridge or line, lateral supracondylar ridge or line, lateral epicondyle. This is called radial fossa, capitulum. We have here coronoid fossa, and this is called trochlea. Lastly, if we rotate this, the humerus like this, we'll have here just one fossa called olecranon fossa. So this is called olecranon fossa. Now we finish the humerus. Again, if we look to it, we'll find this is called the head, anatomical neck, surgical neck, lesser tuberosity, greater tuberosity, which has upper, middle, and lower impressions of the greater tuberosity. This is called bicipital groove, which has medial lip, lateral lip, and floor in between. This is called deltoid tuberosity. Behind it, we have spiral groove, nutrient foramen, medial supracondylar, lateral supracondylar, medial epicondyle, lateral epicondyle. Here we have the coronoid fossa, trochlea, radial fossa, capitulum, and if we rotate, we will find olecranon fossa. And this is also the trochlea. عشان أعرف دي مين من شمال بحطها في الاناتوميكال بوزيشن. عندي أعرف إيه السوبيريور من الانفيريور، الهيد دايركتد أبورد. عايز أعرف إيه اللي ميديال من اللاترال، ميديال إيبيكوندايل مور بروميننت، الهيد دايركتد ميديالي. فاضل أعرف إيه اللي قدام وإيه اللي ورا. البايسيبيتال جروف بيبقى دايركتد فورورد أو أنتيريور، والأوليكرينون فصة بتبقى دايركتد بوستيريور. يبقى أنا لو مسكت العظمة دي ذيس إز ذا ليفت هيومرس وشكلها في الجسم بنفس المنظر ده كده. So this is the humerus. Thank you.